Hello there, my name is Ewan Gray, and here's some highlights from my most recent stream on Twitch. I stream just about every day, so I'll try to get these up the day after. My Twitch is Ewan_Gray, so come check me out sometime. Would love to see or hear from you guys. I love
what
it when
fuck?
You... Yeah, as soon as you spawned in, a fucking horde spawned in the house. Awesome. This is cool. Totally cool game. Where are they at? I guess they're in the spikes. Okay then. Awesome. They're not.
Where are they?
Oh, they're in the inside spikes. Maybe?
How the fuck did they get there?
No. I mean, they spawned inside the house.
Oh, they're in the garage.
Oh, I still have no magnum bullets. Are they? Yeah, sure are. Nice. Oh, wow. 13.762. 18 9mm. She had a lot of good stuff on her. Damn. You want to head to the snow biome together?
Alright, we can. I just want some auger parts.
Okay, yeah, we can just go find and kill a bunch of lumberjackers. I need to make some bullets first though. Yeah, there's a couple road. There's one road that goes north. There's one road that goes east. I might head up there to those. Oh, hey, Sergeant. How's it going, man? Thanks for joining. We just started. Be careful of that cliff there.
I really wish you would have said that about 2 seconds sooner.
I was watching you on the map, and it was beautiful. Because I said that. I opened the map up and saw you about to go off the cliff.
As soon as you said, be careful, I was already launching.
Oh, no. Ooh. There's not any puffer coats anywhere, is there?
No, I have a sweatshirt. That's all I have.
Yeah, I'm going to have to put on the military vest, I think. Did you ever end up getting not much, just woke up? Oh. What time is it where you are? Must be pretty early, because it's almost midnight here. Did you ever end up getting, Oh, God. What game was that? You were going to get Watch Dogs or Infamous Second Son? Did you ever end up getting one of those? I've never played either. Yeah. Okay. You just woke up and it's 1 a.m.? That's an odd time to wake up. Oh, crap. What? I'm repairing the bike, but it... Oh, wow, that was a glitch. It said I was not repairing the engine. There we go. I got a quick mini bike now.
Thought we were going on a snow biome.
Yeah, I forgot I had this. What? Where is it? Where is it? It's in that direction, just straight ahead. Oh, airdrop. Oh, what the hell, dude? It is so damn far away. Holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna run back in. Let's go grab the airdrop first. Oh, God. How much damage did you take falling off that cliff at the city?
20.
Wow, that's a lot. I know when I flew off a cliff, I think I took like one damage. Piggy, where you at? Yep, I'm having the same problem you are now. Can't find a damn pig. Damn, no auger parts. Ooh, 459 sniper barrel. I will drop this stuff off at home. Jeez, so much zombie damage. Oh, damn it! Turned my headlight off. Oh, need to start picking up, maybe not yucca. I think it's aloe vera. Ooh, yucca juice. To hydrate and give you stamina of a sexual tyrannosaurus. Okay, I'm gonna pick up some yucca and some aloe. This is aloe. Yeah, aloe is lighter. Because you need aloe to make the better bandages. Yeah, so if you start getting hot in the desert, if you have any empty glass jars, you can just put the yucca plant in it, and it'll cool you off. What's my thirst at? I might end up doing that right quick. Oh, yeah, I'm kind of thirsty. Aloe. Yucca juice. Okay, yeah, cool. Well, how many does it take? It takes 4! That's a lot! Recipes, aloe cream. And then aloe cream you make into first aid bandages. Yep. Nice. Ooh, chicken, yes! What? Got him. Yeah. One chicken down. Oh yeah, and Amish said he found that stone axe in one of the dead zombies in the cave. Oh, dude, this cave looks awesome. Does it keep going? Oh, I think it might keep going. No, I think it ends right here. Can I get some air back? Oh, I did. I got some air back. Okay, cave not so cool, actually. Pig! Yes! Oh, I still need one skill point. Ooh, I found it. Nice. Oh,
there are regular zombies too.
Hmm?
There's regular zombies too.
Regular zombies don't drop auger parts.
No. In the snow biome.
Oh, I thought you were meaning that drop auger parts. Okay. Okay, I get to move my bick. Get. Ooh, it goes pretty far over this way. Alright, so there. I like to put up a little template before I start digging. And there. Alright, let's make a shovel. Or is this stuff? Do I use? I guess I do. It's a one hit. Oh, wow. Oh, dude. I didn't even have to dig. It's already visible from the surface.
What are you doing?
Oh, guess what challenge I just got?
What?
I'm a lumberjack, and I'm okay challenge. Kill some lumberjacks.
Plenty of them out here.
Yep. Okay, lady killer. Dear stranger. Yep. Kill some female zombies. I'm not gonna take that yet. Cause it's probably a timed one. Well, stuck in the car. Oh, there's a water tower here. This isn't a town, is it? I don't think so. I'm just gonna drop that. Get me that back out.
Do you need any shades?
No. What quality are they?
I don't know, man.
Do what?
I don't know now.
Oh, no, I've got blue ones.
I don't know where they went. They're in the snow somewhere. Dude, it's seriously, like, it's climbing.
That's weird. When I was there, it didn't build up at all.
It's definitely building up.
Wow, that's cool. Here's my bick. Oh, damn it. I killed her. I should have taken the challenge. Okay. I'll take it now. Lead killer, Reed. Kill some female zombies. Done. I wonder if it has a time limit.
I keep finding corn meal, but I can't find corn, just regular corn.
Oh, wow, I have to kill a putrid girl, decayed mother, and a Departed Woman? I don't know. I don't know who these are.
Departed Woman is the one with the blue shorts and like the black or blue tank top.
Okay.
And the Putrid looks like the little girl.
That has long hair?
Yeah.
Okay. Hopefully I'll find something. I've got 14 minutes to do it. Nope, nothing.
I guess I can just hide out here tonight.
Yeah, I'm probably going to keep driving around, try and find some ladies to pick up. Pick up some chicks.
Oh, it's in here?
Ooh, 503 wheels. Don't need. We've got 505 at home. Those, don't need those. I did search all those. Okay, where do I go? Are these... That's a dead end for sure. Oh, crap. I think there was a woman down there. I think that might have been the Putrid Girl. Who is that? That was a Putrid Girl. Yep. Normally the hill's down means you're coming towards a town. Hey, that rhymed. The hill's down, you're coming towards a town. Oh, okay, there's a house. I'll go there. Because there's normally zombies around the houses. Yes, here's one. Alright, Departed Woman. Oh, here she is. Here she is. Yes, I did it. Got her.
It's dark, by the way.
Oh, shit. I'm glad you said that. Alright, then. That was an easy quest. How about weed, dude? We got weed waiting right here for them to add crafting weed. They just need to add some bongs and some bowls, man. We'll be good.
We got the bong and the bowl.
Where?
The house. Oh, you mean in game. Whoops.
Okay, then.
We might be going to jail.
No. Nobody knows where we live, except I've said it a bunch.
Yeah, everybody knows where we live.
Oh, hey, Amish, you big liar. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. You're not a liar. I think everything you've said has actually been true. just getting a bunch of tallow going for some reason. Let's see. Candle. Yeah, let's start making candles. And plant fibers. You need plant fibers, damn it.
They're not as bright.
Yeah, they look nice. Which actually, oh god, I think they'd be nice in here. Because when the fire's on, Jesus Christ, it's bright. What emote is that? I see it's a monkey. I can't tell what he's doing. I've always liked monkeys. I know my Chinese animal. Or is it?
No, yours is a monkey because mine's monkey.
No, mine's monkey.
You were born in 92?
92 January is a monkey.
I thought you were 91.
No. Hmm. I was born like at the beginning of January too. It's a dunce. That's what it is.
1992.
You're October, I'm January.
Fine, because you said Boyne.
Hey, Boyne.
Boyne in 1992.
Don't know what accent that was, so I'm glad you made up one. I think I actually had a teacher in elementary school that had a dunce hat that would put on kids and sit them in the corner of the room.
Who?
I think it was my first grade teacher, Miss Morgan. She had an assistant teacher. And I don't remember her name. I think it might have been like Nunley or Nance or something. But yeah, she had a dunce hat and she would put it on kids and force them to sit in the corner of the room.
That's cruel.
I know, dude. That's so cruel. That's child abuse. That would never fly nowadays. Nope. No. I'm joking about the child abuse.
Guess what just happened?
Fell in a hole?
Nope, my mini bike's glitched.
Are you new? Okay. Yeah, you'll have to log out first. Oh, there's some lumberjackers there. I think I'll take this quest. Alright, let's make it the active one. Kill some snow zombie. Holding a fire axe. Okay, I guess that's these guys. It's a steel fire axe, though, so I hope it works. Jeez, these guys are tough.
Yep.
Yeah, that counted. That counted. Nice. Okay, can't lose my mini bike. I thought they were called lumberjackers, not just, you know, snow zombie. They're so hard to headshot because they're so tall. And if you aim too high, you don't hit them. Ah! Oh, headshot. Good headshot. Ooh, yes, nice. Some alcohol. Okay, I've still got 14 minutes to complete it. Tailoring is now level 7. Nice. Ooh. Let's repair that. Taking a while. 522, better than these. So many tree stumps. Oh, maybe I found some chickens out here too. Oh, that's right. Gosh, I just keep hopping on and hopping off my mini bike. I need to put these on so I don't start freezing. Alright, what's my body temperature? Plus 28. I think I might be good. Oh, take off the sunglasses. Ooh, take off the balaclava too. Whoa, it's bright right now. Nice, last one. Ow, I'm bleeding out, crap. That's okay. And I'm infected. Wow, bleeding out and infected from the same zombie.
This is so annoying.
What?
Fucking mini bike shit.
Oh yeah. I'm still gonna kill some of these anyway. That's the reason why I came here. Look for parts. They have lots of clothes on them, which is nice. Oh, that's an iron fire axe. Shit! Whoa, 3 hits. Good lord, it's bright. Oh my god, when you turn the flashlight on, everything is just pure white. Yeah, all I'm seeing are lumberjackers. Damn it, I'm bleeding out again. Die, please. Thank you. Well, he like tried to kick me. I need to check my temperature. What is it doing? Oh, it's going up. Nice. Oh, damn it. My bike is in a piece of grass and I can't get in it. Oh, damn it. I missed him. Shit, I'm bleeding out again. God lord, these guys make you bleed out quick. I'm going through medkits like crazy. No, wellness minus 1. Stone axe. More alcohol. Okay, these guys drop alcohol and tools as well. Nice. Gosh, it is so hard to level up blade weapons. Oh, 270 chainsaws. Or chainsaw parts, I mean. Wow, I actually... Oh, no, my bike just glitched out too, dude. You're going to have to hop off.
I just got back on mine.
Yeah, yep, because mine kept rolling. Oh, and now all of a sudden, I'm out of the snow biome. Nope. Chicken! Fuck. Oh, damn it. Did I lose the damn chicken? Where the hell did he go? There he is! Found him! Out of my way. Shit, I lost him again. There he is! I got you this time. You're not getting away. Oh, I only have 4 left. Oh, wow. There's a crate in the back of here. Cool.
How did my wellness go down 17 points?
I just did a dumb thing. I just blew that worker stiff crate up. It went down 17?
Yep.
How much do I drink? Well, I mean, I normally only drink like 4 or 5, but I mean, out places, I'll drink a lot. Crap! I think the last time, like, I really tried to get drunk, I drank a 12-pack of Miller Lights, and it was like the 16-ounce ones, and then I also drank one Bud Light. Oh, shit. I swear he just spawned. Oh, my leg is sprained. And I was fine. I barely even felt drunk. No, I didn't want to. Okay, I actually did want to read that. Nice. Oh, no. Actually, I just realized something. I don't think it's good to read the skill books to level up. Because I believe when you level up that way, it doesn't count towards your... Oh, I need to test that. Okay, yep. Next skill book I find, I'm going to test it out. I need a splint. What are you doing up there? How did you get up there? No, don't hurt that. Oh, this is a shamway. It doesn't matter. They should have NPC bandits? Well, wait a couple weeks and they will. Because that's their next, that's going to be in their next update. So, lucky you. I think they should add boats in the game. Fuck! Damn it! I fucking lagged. And I was gonna go left around this little thing right here, this water sticking out. And it lagged. Crap. Well, at least anybody watching will know how to get their mini bike out of the freaking water now. Okay. So this is how you get your mini bike out of the lake. Because normally whenever you drive in, it immediately kicks you off. Alright, did I... put enough frames. Might have to block that off some more. Pretty sure water can't flow through frames, though. Oh, damn it. I think it's still got some water on it. Damn it, it does. Why? Get water. Get away from a mini bike. I'm freezing too. Oh, damn it! I can't get on it. Oh, I gotta heal myself though. Let's see. Frame there. Stick that one down. It keeps showing the effect like I'm underneath the water, but I'm not. Damn it, I still can't get on. There we go. Got it. Oh, shit. Damn it. Oh, damn it. Messed up. Oh, I can't move. Why can't I? There we go. Woof. Oh, damn it. Oh, I think I can fix that. Oh, no. Stop it. Maybe. Yeah, I made it out. All right, coming down the hole. Okay, cool. Yeah. Why'd you dig this out?
Huh?
Or why'd you move the ladder?
I did it unintentionally.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Wow. Okay, then. Are you doing stone?
Doing everything.
Well, no, don't do stone. Ah! Don't do stone, because we need to dig the trench deeper. And that's where we'll get the stone. Ah! I wouldn't waste your time digging stone down here.
I'm following the ores, too.
Yeah, I mean, that's all I do when I'm down there. I don't dig the stone.
24,418.
Stone?
Yep.
Oh, my God. I don't think our chest can hold that. We have to make another
chest. Down here.
Yeah, we're going to make another chest. Jesus Christ, we got like 60,000 in the chest upstairs. So, yeah.